Hi, my name is Hisashi Sasaki from Division of Infectious Diseases and Respiratory Medicine, Department of Internal Medicine, National Defense Medical College, Saitama, Japan. We'll be giving a short presentation on distinct type 1 and 2 interferons in human eosinophils regulation, a multi-omics analysis. We performed RNA sequence analysis of human eosinophils stimulated with interferon alpha, interferon gamma. Interferon alpha and interferon gamma stimulation upregulated antivirus molecules, including GBP TRIMs. Interferon gamma specifically upregulated ICAM-1 and FCGL-1A. Next, we performed RNA sequence analysis of human eosinophils stimulated with IL-5 and interferon gamma. Interferon gamma stimulation upregulated IL-5 receptor alpha. This finding was also confirmed at the surface antigen level. Interferon gamma pretreated eosinophils enhanced IL-5 responsiveness, suggesting amplifying effect on type 2 inflammation. We investigate interferon gamma and interferon alpha signaling in nasal polyp-derived eosinophils using RNA sequence deposit data. The antiviral molecules of GBP2 was upregulated and TRIM22 was downregulated in nasal polyp-derived eosinophils than blood eosinophils with healthy subjects. ICAM-1 and FCGL-1A were upregulated with nasal polyp-derived eosinophils than blood eosinophils with healthy subjects, suggesting enhanced interferon gamma signaling and attenuated interferon alpha signaling. Thank you for your attention.